Just a few moments ago, I got on the phone and took a call from Mary Burke, and I want to say thank you to her tonight. Thank you to her tonight. You may have saw the picture that we each tweeted yesterday. We amazingly had to bump into each other at the FBO in Green Bay, and instead of parting different ways, we actually stood together, talked for a minute, took a picture together. And I know there are disagreements on policy issues, but I think that picture signalizes tonight that she had a great love for her state, just like her supporters did. Together, we are Wisconsinites more than we are Republicans or Democrats.